I think it was the first bike ride we did in Daytona.
Dario was there.
Dario was there. And Hincapie was there. And in the middle of the ride, I have to actually blame Jimmy for that. We're doing a bike ride. This Drive for Safety.
Drive for Safety charity bike ride that happens around the Daytona 500 each year.
And I'm starving in the middle of the ride, and Jimmy pull out of his pocket Uncrustable snack, which I never knew, which for people that don't know, because I'm bloody Brazilian, but it was a peanut butter and jelly that he actually freezes in the freezer, put it in his pocket, and during the ride it unfreezes, and then you can just eat. And since then, I eat that thing. It was so many calories, but anyway.
Not good calories.
Every time I open that thing, it reminds me of Jimmy.
You should try straight out of the freezer. It's like a dessert then.
Okay, here we go.
See, another layer.
It's not that funny, but that is actually my recollection of Jimmy. Every time we go buy the Uncrustables, which now my kids love it, it's his fault.